Bir Odin. Oran bu limiti mekanistlerin aksele.
Will no one help? Who's this? Another of Eudoros' sycophants come to sneer? Leave me alone with my walls.
I am a friend of Panos, a protector.
Hit that one again. He deserves it. Get them. Hit that one next. That one smells fine. Look out. Courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from daily beatings.
Go, quickly.
The Vlachos broke my hip. Be careful, I pray you.
Please,
we must get out of this city. We must flee. Those damned guards will find me. Egypt is no place for a philosopher.
Beneficent gods!
We made it!
You should leave. The Philakitai will surely come after you.
I shall flee. My wife has booked us passage to Crete. It was always our plan to go there. Perhaps we will have a better life there.
May the gods look over you on your journey.
My beliefs on duty and honor are ambivalent. I can see that you have done yours. If all of Egypt was filled with men of your virtue, life would be divine.
Mother sent a warrior to protect me. A philosopher does need a guard.
Hey, I'm not your guard. I'm helping your mother.
You're bad.
There! Get him! He robbed us!
You stole from them?
Defend my free will, warrior!
I will deal with them. Phoebe, did you leave anything else out of your adventure? Say, a crate of drachmas.
You wound me, Magi. I am in search of knowledge. And a drachma or two, but never in theft.
It looks like there are no others coming, Phoebe. Return to your mother and your studies.
Come and see me anytime in Alexandria, Magi. I will be a great philosopher. Just you wait.
I look forward to it, Phoebe.
Thank you. Oh, well, look at that. Good, good. That was a bit too close. That was extraordinary. Well done. Who sent you? Was it Kition or Heraclides? They thought I couldn't handle myself out here, but we've shown them, haven't we?
Have we? What are you doing out here?
Are you joking, Neb? We are searching for the lost vault of the great Sneferu, the founder of the Golden Age of the Old Kingdom.
And how are we doing that?
Didn't they tell you anything before they sent you after me?
Remind me.
According to my research, Sneferu hid three artifacts in his pyramids. One in the Medum, his first and failed pyramid. Another in the Bent, whose design he obviously modified after the Medum's collapse. And one in his final masterpiece and tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I have one artifact, but those bandits stole another from me. You'll need to get it back for us.
Where was this?
They camp in the cliffs to the west of Memphis. You can find them by following the stream. Also, you'll need to find a way into the Shining Pyramid to get the last artifact. I think there's an opening high up, but it's quite the climb. In my youth, I could have done it, but...
I will take a look. How many bandits were there?
All of them, I think.
Asking for it, and we are quite good at dishing it out.
I see you!
Thank you.
artifact the bandits stole from Mercus. Strange thing.
Nacht hier in bed.
Moet in mijn geest.
Doe het jou.
Is dat hem?
It could not be, could it?
Whoa.
plain-looking artifact must have some hidden value if it was stored among such treasures. Time to find Merkes and see what these three artifacts are. Time to find Merkes and see what these three artifacts add up to. I've retrieved the other two artifacts.
Aha! This confirms my theory. By Ra, that's it! The artifacts form a diagram. But a part is missing. There's no way to connect them. But there's a passage in the Egyptiaca that says, the path is clear atop the shining tip. And the inscriptions on this artifact must mean the Pyramidion on top of Sneferu's tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I'm sure the key to the mystery is up there. Why don't you just run up and take a look?
What are we looking for at the end of this?
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Hey, I am no grave robber.
No, no, no. Of course not. I promise you, this will not disturb anyone's rest in the Field of Reeds.
I will climb up and see what I can find.
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Top of the tomb of Sneferu. There are strange slots here. Maybe if I... These three artifacts fit perfectly into the slots of the capstone. It is a diagram. From here at the Shining Pyramid, It seems to indicate those ruins out east. That's where we will find the vault.
Keep me in suspense. Did you find anything?
Quite the view. The markers fit into place upon the capstone and create a complete diagram.
You are remarkable. And does it explain the riddle in the histories about where to find the vault?
Mm-hmm. I suspect it meant something to the east of us. I could make out what looks like a ruined temple now.
Follow me. I'll get us there.
Do not rush into trouble again.
With you at my side? Never!
How did you cross paths with the bandits earlier?
Oh, I enlisted their help to find the missing artifacts.
What? You mean you hired them?
Well, their leader, Velosh, claimed he knew the desert better than anyone. I didn't think they would turn on me. I didn't know they were those kinds of bandits.
There are no other kinds of bandits. They all pillage and kill for coin.
Yes, they seemed rather intent on both, having stolen one artifact from me and then trying to kill me for the other.
Aye, you are a hazard to yourself.
I've been told that before.
Come, come! No time to waste.
Here we are. The entrance will be hidden, of course.
The ground seems soft here. Let's see what is beneath the sand.
By Ra, I wonder what we'll find. One last deadly obstacle. I told you there was nothing to worry about. Come along. This way. You first.
Angering Wadjet.
Nothing to worry about. You did exactly as I would have told you, if you hadn't acted so quickly.
Beauty. Do your eyes see what mine see?
A perfectly preserved pyramidion. A relic of the gods. And the origin of all good things. The first rays of Ra would fall upon it. And light the way for the Ben-Ubad, who flew over the waters of Nun. This room has been perfectly preserved.
Untouched!
Is this it? It is mostly filled with old scrolls. Not much gold.
Such treasure! Look at all this history! Kition and Heraclides will be in awe. I'll be famous. We'll be famous.
Glad I could help.
Once I've cataloged what we've discovered, I'll cart it back to the Library of Alexandria, so it can be studied and preserved for the ages.
perfectly preserved Pyramidion. A relic the first rays of Ra would fall upon it, and light the way for the Ben-Ubad, who flew over the waters of Nun.
I should send for Rosis to help me cart all of these documents back to Alexandria.
Medjay, what a treat. I thought you were all buried beneath the sands of time.
Not all.
You should join us. We could use a strong warrior like yourself.
To get you out of all the trouble you get yourself into.
Yes, it is hard out here for us, you know. Bandits are always up our asses.
Nepti!
My Seni! Why didn't you come searching for me?
I was locked in a cell for days. Necht, where's the ring?
Okay, calm down. Rashidi has it. Who is this?
This is my brother. Gonna help us find the ring.
Are you serious?
Okay, yeah. Why not? I've got time.
Ha! Luck is always on your side. Isn't it, Oba?
If it was, I'd have my ring.
Our ring. Yes. Yes.
That ring is worth millions of drachmas. Cleopatra would lay you if you gave it to her.
We should check for our other brothers. They have the ring.
There are bandits all around here. I'll stop there.
Rashid went south. Likely ran into those bandits camped by the Sphinx. The fool.
Rashidi is in danger. I have to get him out of that bandit camp.
What did I do to deserve this? Is someone there?
Rashidi?
Huh? You know my name.
I'm here to get you out.
You.
Kireps.
Catch him up!
This ring you have found is certainly sought after.
You know about the ring?
Oba and Nepti said you might be in trouble. I think you would all be better off giving up this life, hmm?
We could, if we had the ring.
Wait. You mean you don't have it?
Turo punched me straight in the face and took off to the Haemon tombs to trade it.
Who is Turo?
A brother.
Ah, of course. I will go make sure he is all right. Go back to your brothers. You'll be safer with them.
Hardly.
I wonder what tale Turo will tell me. Looks like the bandits caught up, but crossed some hyenas. Is Turo among the dead? Ah, this must be Turo. What's this? Ah. His hand was eaten. The hyena must have swallowed the ring too. Ah, this is absurd. Thank you. Oba, Nebti, and Rashidi were looking for. Time to put an end to this.